I 1. Wow.
That definitely has to be my highest Kelvin string ever.